Venezuela is moving to cryptocurrencies. As CNBC reports, as the national currency Bolivar suffers under the hyperinflation, people are turning to Bitcoin rather than their national currency. People are using Bitcoin even for daily necessities such as food, baby diapers, and medicine. Due to the hyperinflation, the electricity now is cheaper and many have taken to Bitcoin mining in a bid to survive. A Venezuelan who can run several Bitcoin mining devices can get about $500, and this is counting as a good number for a family for a month. However, law enforcement authorities cracking down such operations. Although there is no cryptocurrency law, police are arresting miners.